Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm just grinding, so I'm cutting out the grinding. We just killed some Sasquatches. And Sonya's ready to level up, so I'm going to keep in the level ups. What I want to do is, well, two of us still need the steel armor from Levy, which is 10,000 each, so we need two of those. We actually have enough to get those two, not even including selling off the other armor that they're currently wearing. And I want to get us all the Doom Spear from the last town we were in, which I forget the name. And so four Doom Spears, which are 20,000 each, and four Doom Plates, which are 15,000 each. So we're going to be grinding for quite a while. It took me a while to get up from, I don't know what I was at, like around 10,000, 12,000 or something like that, up to 20,000. Anyway, here's a Sonya leveling up to level 23, catching up with the rest of us. I'm gonna put in, intelligence is really good. I'm gonna put a bunch into strength. I'm gonna keep the speed up and one in luck. Yay! And there's a dungeon right in front of us, which I'm not gonna go in yet, because I'm doing this all off screen to get the Doom stuff and the steel armor. So I will see you guys, I guess, at the next level up. It looks like it's going to be Logan. But we got quite a while to get there. Okay, Ethan now leveling up. We fought a Sasquatch and a were-rat. Pretty much in the same area I was in last time. Logan, we want strength. A little bit of intelligence. I'll get some luck up there. And that's it. Giles will be next. Maybe I'll leave in one battle. Why not? Sonya has a lot of magic points now that she leveled up. And I put more into her intelligence. I don't bother being exact with the amount that we're healing, as you notice, because we're just going to run back to the Dragon Priest Samantha's hut, I believe her name is. So I've just been running back and forth, fighting. That's the exact same battle I was in last time. 508. Was that Sonya who did that? Wow. That was sweet. That's not typical. It takes us like 4 or 5 hits to kill that thing. That thing dodges a lot. Kind of annoying. We've been finding a lot of warp quills. I've been selling them because we have the spell. I keep one just in case. That the one, maybe the person who with the magic, I believe is Logan, is incapacitated somehow. Giles levels up. And next will be Ethan. And that's probably going to take, from the way it's been looking, about 4 battles for Ethan to level up. That's cool, and strength intelligence. Ta-da! And that's it. I guess I'll see you guys in the next level up for Ethan. Okay, I messed up with Ethan. I missed the part where he gets the, I guess, the hit points and magic points. But anyway, I'm going to increase him. I'm going to try to catch him up a little bit with magic. The speed's good. Ta-da. And next is gonna be Sonya again. Okay, we're about to buy our first Doom Spear. That's actually in Port Norris. For some reason, I thought it was in Darkheim. But I think we have not actually been to Darkheim yet, so I think that's gonna be our next thing. We got that dungeon near the Dragon Lady's shack called the Tombs. I haven't been in there. And I think there's another dungeon by Levy, which I don't see indicated on the map. I could be wrong. But yeah, I think Darkheim is going to be our next move, but I want to get these Doom weapons first. I'm not going to bother with the rappel robe or the Doom rod. It's a Doom Spear and Doom Plate. You see, we have just slightly over enough to get the Doom Spear. Curious. I hope this gives us a lot more attack power. And going into spells isn't going to help anything. So, Steel Sword to Doom Spear. Attack is 414. And now it's 454. So, kind of broke. Let's go over here and sell. Sword back. Oh, wait. Steel sword. That helps. But we still need more money to get anything. I think I might hang around Port Norris. You know, just slightly north of here. And east. Because the creatures there give less experience, true. But I'm getting a little more money from them. And that's what we're grinding for, is money. I need three more. Oh, I did buy the steel armor, by the way, for, I think it was Sonya and Giles. Sold their stuff. And now we need three more Doom Spears and four Doom Plates, which are shield. I mean, you say plate, it makes me think plate armor, but they're shields. You call them plates. I don't know. Anyway, back to the grind. Okay, I missed Sonya. the beginning part. Anyway, we're gonna put our stats in. Intelligence is really good. I guess catch up strength some more. It's all strength. It's come a long way. Hey, sorry guys, I'm just not paying attention. Okay, Logan leveled up. And what am I doing? D6 strength. So I'll just get that to 51. Like that. And Giles. So we get to see his hit points and magic points. Anyway, Giles is really good with the intelligence. We want strength as well, and some luck. Yay. Okay. Okay, Ethan now leveling up. Basically the same. Just want to get his intelligence up to 50, and then 2 strength, and then I'll... What's that? Okay, missed part of Sonya's leveling up, but here's the rest. Strength. Yeah, it's gonna completely catch it up. Strength and intelligence, and 1 in speed. Okay, now Logan's about to level up. My voice loud. Alright, so let's put it into... How about 2 strength, 3 intelligence. And I'll put one into speed. And then I'm going to leave in the next battle, because then Giles is going to level up. Oh yeah, these guys. It's interesting about them. If the elf runs away, then these two swamp beasts, or whatever they're called, they also run away as well. And then you get no experience for the entire encounter. So I try to take out this elf guy first. Evil elf, I think it is? Yeah, evil elf. And we did it. One-shot him. So now these guys won't run away. And we'll get to actually kill them and get experience. That's a good thing. Sometimes I heal these guys, sometimes I don't bother, because we're almost... Yeah, don't bother. Because it goes away once the battle's over. I got 1,200 gold for that encounter. Awesome. I'm trying to get to 30,000 and seeing how many of those, Doom plates I can get. That's what they're called, right? Anyway, Giles... I'm gonna give him 3, 4 intelligence this time. And that's that. Okay, I missed part of Ethan. I wasn't... didn't know he was gonna level up so quickly. And, Sonya eventually, but... Ethan, I will give 2 strength, 2 intelligence... One speed, one luck. You know what? Give him one more strength. Right into it. Okay, Sonya leveling up, and we missed the beginning, as is wont to happen. I'm gonna put 1 speed, 1 intelligence, and then put a bunch. Yeah, the rest. I mean, 1 strength, 1 intelligence, the rest into speed. There we go. Ta da. Okay, Logan unexpectedly leveled up on me again. Oh, and Giles, too. Yeah, I keep not watching the experience points get low. So I keep getting surprised. So Logan, yeah, strength 60. Intelligence... I think luck helps with critical hits. I put... 2 in luck, 1 in speed. And then Giles. Strength. Int. I'm gonna put 2 luck there. And that's it. Okay, now Ethan's leveling up again. Let's see, let's make him strength 60 as well. 2 intelligence. I'll make speed 30. Okay, now beginning the episode proper, I guess. Done with the grinding. We've got up 3 or 4 levels, depending. I think we were all at 23. But Sonya was just turning 23 at the beginning of the episode. So she went from 22 technically to 26. So she went up 4 levels. Yeah, 4 levels. Yeah, we all went up 4 levels just to get this stuff, really. This is the most grinding I've done in the game so far by a large margin. So hopefully I won't have to do any more grinding to such a degree. 4 levels, kind of insane. Alright, so we all have the Doom Spear and the Doom Plate from here, Port Norris, and we have the Steel Armor from Levy. And we found the Viper Ring in a dungeon. So without... I know without the Doom Plate... with, I guess, steel plate we had? But whatever it was, we were at defense 160, now with Doomplate we're 200. Without the Doom Spear, whatever they were using before that, probably Steel Sword. I don't know what it was before that, but now we're at 360, so. Good deal. Or in this case, yeah, Logan's at 460 because the Viper Ring does that for him. Sonya, I guess, is a little less attack. As is Giles. But anyway, we're ready to continue on. We're going to Darkheim, which is this way. We got Skull Splitters. So I think, does it have just one T? No, it has two T's. It has one L. Skull Splitter. You don't seem to do a lot of damage on them. Well, that was better. Someone heard me there. Born Vipers. I hate these things. They avoid a lot, but they didn't avoid that time. It's better. Let's see. Sometimes I like to put them to sleep. Let's put this last one to sleep if we can. Good. I'll have Giles or Sonya heal that or cure that. This thing off maybe before it wakes up. You can do a lot of damage to them when they're asleep like that. Yes. You get a decent amount of gold. And we're getting banged up. Look at how much magic points Sonya has now. Even Ethan has a lot. We all have a lot. Like that part at the end. Anyway, saving. You see how much we went up, too. From 23 to 27. I think it goes by the main character, Logan, obviously. And we also, in-game time, you can see there. Like, I guess that's about, yeah, an hour and 40 minutes. It's a lot more time in real life. I'm gonna tell you that much. It took me several hours. Okay, I see it. We got Storm Claws. These things stink because it takes a lot of hits to take them down, and they don't give a lot of experience or money. They're my least favorite thing to fight in all this grinding. And you only really found them around Fort Norris. And I guess, yeah, they're down here as well. So I'm eager to see what's going on in Darkheim. 6 points. Look at that, within 1 point. Okay. Let's see if we can get in here. Nope! Damn it! In the past, didn't we go through the dragon, whatever it is called? It moved me around up north of the town, which is not where I wanted to be. I kind of, like, careened off of it, as you might have noticed. So, I just wanted to, I don't know if we're going to be facing monsters in there, so I'm going to keep ourselves topped off here. That's a good base there. Okay, in we go. Oh my god! What did this do by 200 points? Oh my god, what? We don't do a lot of damage on them. That's a little better. What happened? No effect. Sometimes the messages, like, go by so quickly. Okay, shock 3? And then, what about Ice 3? Ice 3 seems to work the best. Probably only two of us have that. Shock does something, but you saw how many of those there were? That's insane. Well, that keeps her topped off at least. Okay, 1200 gold. This is too many. That's crazy. I think we might go on to the tombs, then. Maybe the secret lies in there. Oh, we did some damage there. Ow! Were we just rolling really bad on the damage last time? Because we were doing, like, single-digit damage, weren't we? Oh, they powered themselves up. One hit point. Oh, I started a move. Run? Defense points, that's what they're doing. I'm trying to get out of the town. You see me moving there. Can I even load at this point without starting the game over? I'm trying to hit the... Damn it. I press it twice. I gotta press it twice, otherwise it doesn't work. Nope. My god. Still trying to get to the menu. That's when I pressed the button twice. I press it once. Wait. I pressed it once, I held it down now. Okay. How long would it take to fight all those? And they might be endless enemies again. Now, from where I am, there's nothing. Yeah, it just ends to the left or west. So I'm gonna go up around. The only other thing around here is the tombs. I'm gonna try to go there. Which means going all the way back up. Now you can see some of the things I was fighting with Rining. Dodges, I hate that. Try to put sleep. Yay! Oh. And a breastplate. You can sell that for a few hundred gold. So now we're going down south. Ox things. Oh, Sonya's gonna level up in a few more battles. That's always good. Actually, I'm going to have to go all out, so I'm going to stop at the Dragon Ladies, Dragon Priestess Shack. Hi. Yeah, it's the same thing about the Seeker Hurt. Dragon Pods? Yeah, well, I don't know. At least I don't think I do. Let's go to the tombs, which is up here. Oh, jeez. Were rats aren't that bad. We can do a lot of damage on them. That is good. Go check it out. I mean, we're like 32 minutes for the episode or something like that, but I feel like we didn't accomplish much. Are we have torches? I hope so. Yes, we do. Now, we only have one more torch. That's the only bad thing. What are you? What are these things? A unit of... Grim what? Grimgoon? Grimgoon. Well, we don't do a lot of damage, but they don't do much damage either. Now they're pretty tough, like we can't do a lot of damage on them. Like I said, at least they don't do a lot either, just 100 a pop or something, 100 something. Figures we did the biggest blow when the thing had like 18 hit points or something. Sonya, leveling up! Let's go strength. Strength, int, int. And we'll put into lock, I guess. Yes, I am sure. And then we save after we level up, just in case, because... She's almost 1,000 magic points. Because if we die, then I go back to the other level, and then I might choose different values for what we're, you know, different strength, intelligence, etc. And I want to lock it in like that. I'll save it. Oh, there we go. I wonder if they're susceptible to spells more like. Seems about the same. Ice? About the same. What about venom? Hit that guy with venom. He's poisoned. I've never done that before. And then, what did I try? Flame and ice? Shock? That did a little more, didn't it? 174, I'm out. He's getting weak. But yeah, since it takes so long to kill them, let the poison wear down one while we fight the other. Oh, he's paralyzed. He shrieks wildly. I wonder if we still get as much experience. 485. There's another one coming. See how much experience we have if we don't paralyze it. I mean, you should get it. We defeated it either way. No one close to leveling up. It's the same. Okay. Alright, so I think poison is good. Let me look. Giles has it, right? Venom. 50 magic points. It does cost quite a bit of magic points. I think it might help against these things. I really don't know where we're going. I'm not getting that far. Venom 3. No effect. That stinks. There you go. And a little poison. Poison running through your veins. I want to be hitting the one on the left. So he's paralyzed, and then he shrieks and dies after that. Let's see. Yeah, we still get it. Yeah, I should have used the cure too on him. The door is tightly sealed. Ethan says, behind this door lie graves for all the old Norland kings. We need the sun key to open this place. Giles says, let me try and pick this lock. Man, that's some tough lock. I can't do it. The party can do nothing and has to give up. That's one way of putting it. Sun key we need. Wait, we can't go this way. Can't go that way. Let's just fight some more of these guys. Good. That's a big blow there. I like how they shriek wildly. Doing. That's the way out, and then there's nothing else. We need the sun key. Huh. Should we ask the dragon priestess about the sun key? We're not hitting them anymore. This is ridiculous. Hit them, damn you. Thank you. She don't want to talk about it. She just wants to talk about the dragon pods. I don't want to keep your secret for you anymore, lady. Spells, Logan, Warp 2. So we can go wherever we want, wherever we've already been. Let's go to Port Norris.